Hey guys. Whoa, no! Scooch a little.
Scooch some.
Scooch a little bit over. There. Oh my goodness. Oh
yeah,
my.
So.
Sorry. Here, I'll just.
You're.
Okay, that's better.
If you clicked on this video, I bet you're
very
excited.
Oh.
For what we're gonna, for what we have in store. My hair's all messed up on this side.
Pickled eggs. Never had them.
I never did want to have them.
Always kind of wondered. We, neither of us, like eggs. He likes pickles. I do not. We're going to see.
Ah! Oh, man, I can smell it.
Oh! Oh! It's already smellable.
Oh! Oh! Oh, God.
I'm going to have to bite it. Oh, it tastes like pickle juice.
Ugh, you're gross.
Oh, it's filled to the brim. I'm
gonna
pour a little bit.
They smell like barbecue gone bad. Ew, they're pink.
Ew. Ah! I spilled it everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, they're hard! Feel it! Here, I'll give you one. They're not as big as... Oh, wow. Yours is smaller.
Ugh. You smell like a rotten apple.
They just taste... Hey, dude, they just smell like regular pickles. You're being really over-exaggerated right now.
They don't smell like regular pickles.
They feel like rubbery. Look at this. No. They feel rubbery.
Oh, God.
This like, I'm trying to squeeze into it. Look at that, guys.
Ugh. Gross.
Ugh. Now, we have... On the side, if we cannot handle it, we do have something to help us get it down.
We need a barf bowl.
Oh, we have one somewhere. Oh, here it is.
Yeah.
Have that right next to you.
Yes.
Okay.
I stumbled this.
On 3, 2, 1. 3, 2.
What?
Oh my god!
I can't even bite into it! Oh, it's too cold!
Oh, that's gross.
Oh god. Kind of. Ah. Oh.
Oh! Oh!
Ooh.
Oh! By the way, I forgot to mention, you have to get the whole thing down. If you're gonna eat a little, you have to eat it all. Why is it so long? Hard. Sorry. So hard to... Ew! Oh! Give me the barf bucket. Last time somebody barked in that, I'm pretty sure it was you. I like the outside a lot more than the inside. Did you taste the yolk?
Not yet. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's gross, right?
I've gone to that point. I might need my
Who
drink.
Invented this? This is disgusting. Uh-uh. Rubber. Take it. Okay, you can eat it.
I'm getting it down.
No, the pickle juice! The pickle juice! It's falling on the floor! Ew, I don't want to have to clean that up. Like, they're so stiff. It's weird. Watch me try to break this. Finally.
Oh.
Got it down.
Oh, man, that's way better.
I'm just, like, playing with these. They look so weird. Why are they pink? Why are they this bright pink color?
Who buys these?
I don't know. Apparently, my mom says that a lot of people around here like them.
Mmm!
Don't know how. They're actually kind of fun to touch, but definitely not fun to eat.
Ew. Mmm.
I thought it was going to be worse, but I watched a video on it before, and they're right, it does taste like throw up. Ew. Oh, smell that. It smells like an old foot.
Ow, my nose! Arizona tea smells way better. It's got caffeine, but I don't really care. That's nasty.
Oh, yeah, I think I'm going to have to wash my blanket.
I can't believe I actually kind of got that down.
That is so hard. What is wrong with these eggs? They're hardened.
I'm going to put my Arizona tea on it.
I mean, wash the... Wait, I wonder how much this bounces.
It can't crunch.
Oh! It bounces!
Ew.
Wait, what happens if you bounce it? Oh, my. Oh, no, it jumped into the container. Where'd it go? No! I don't know where it went.
Oh.
Did you see where it went?
I don't know. No. I was laughing too much. Oh, man.
Where'd it go? Oh, my goodness. Where did it? I need to find it. I don't know where it went.
Today, we're not rapping or reacting. Today, we are eating pickled eggs.
And it's disgusting. Oh. I have no idea where that egg went. And I'm not going to keep a pickled egg in my room.
Man, the brightness levels are high. I found it. It's over here.
Wait, where? It's on the floor.
Ew.
Look at it. It's so squishy.
Can I try something?
Look, I can misshape it and it'll stay just misshaped. I just misshaped it like a lot.
I'm gonna try to do pickled egg trick shots. Oh crap, that sucked.
This is disgusting.
This sucks.
It's like hard rubber, hard silicone.
Whoops.
It's like hard silicone.
Yeah. It won't even... Once it's misshaped, it won't even bounce.
Ooh, I wonder what happens if we try to drink the vinegar.
No, don't do that.
Oh, no.
That's sad. These are dark days for America. My fingers stank. Yeah, place reveal.
Hi, guys.
Just saying, this video is sponsored by the corporate misspelling of Crap Beyond. It's very useful. It makes your crap be gone.
Yes, corporate misspellings. Crap be gone.
I'm going to show the corporate misspellings of Crap Beyond.
Ew, I'm trying really hard to get a hole in this egg right here, and I can't.
My stomach is never going to feel the same.
Ew, it's so hard.
Who buys these?
I'm trying to crack it. It's not working. I'm just going to put all these eggs back in here.
Raven, why'd you do this?
I bought these with my own money. You better be grateful right now. These are supposedly protein-ish. I just said that so very wrong.
Yeah. It's like grammar isn't even a thing anymore.
Yeah, I'm a grammar nerd. During videos, I seem to get grammar wrong a lot.
Oh, God. I just spilt tea right here, and it's really cold. Yeah. I spilled tea on my...
By the way, guys, we haven't had anything else to eat today except for cookies, so... Cookies! You know what I just realized?
What? forgot to put daytime clothes on for this video.
We're not doing it again, though.
Mm-mm. Ew! It's on my face! Ew!
It's all over my clothes. On my hand.
No, I don't want you. Ow!
Smell your hands, then. It doesn't actually smell like pickles. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was terrifying and disgusting, and those eggs feel like before they were out of the shell. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye!
Say goodbye to your channel. Peace, guys!
I love you, Kawaii Potatoes. Bye.